Okay, this is my head speed measurement. GWS MT1. In function 7, two blend mode. My V120. Now, switch to non-headlock mode. And I need a light. Okay, let's go. Idle mode, zero feet. Yes. Almost 5,000. RPM and 40. Oh, a little bit lower. Yes, 4,090. Yes. This is mine. This is my V120 with high duty JST connector and 800 mAh battery. M120F. The stock motor 005 and my handmade head shrink. Direct solder wire. This is nothing special, isn't it?